This place seems quiet. Where do I go for some action?
You could try the second floor. I'm sure you will find what you need there, sir.
Welcome, honorable guests. Every pleasure is available inside. Welcome, honorable guests. Every pleasure is available inside.
Of iniquity. It is our business doing pleasure with you. May I introduce my number one girl, Lei Ling. She will do everything you desire and more. Cash or credit card?
I'm sure. I have a bill at the bar.
Just follow Lei to her room, my friend, and do not drool on the floor.
You're not allowed in here.
Just the man I've been looking for.
Jeez, am I glad to see you. I'm halfway dead here.
So, how did you end up in this mess?
I tried to unlock the safe in the guards' quarters, but I don't have the combination for it. I think one of the girls on the second floor knows the combination.
Let me help you out of here.
Greetings, most venerable visitor. I have been expecting you. I believe you have something for me.
Here you are. In return, tell me how I get close to Li Hong.
Ah. Just as the fox has several entries to his den, so there is more than one way to gain access to the lair of the leech. You can find him in his headquarters, where he is most secure, guarded by Tsung, his trusted personal bodyguard. Go through the secret passage in the basement.
Interesting. Any other suggestions?
It is man that can make the way great, not the way that can make man great. You can choose another path to Li Hong by means of deception. This small flask with white powder has great potency. A leader is always weakest when his guard is down. The man you are looking for will be eating at the restaurant. Thank you.
Serve this soup for Mr. Li Hong, who'll be arriving shortly.
You're not allowed in here. You're not allowed in here.
machines, not just machines.
Will he be able to feel any pain? He should have a lot of pain. It makes people obey orders.
Do not worry, he will be perfect.